In the UK, rail freight contributes around £2.45 billion to the economy each year. It's a rapidly evolving sector and a reliable, safe and green way of transporting goods and keeping the country running. But when something goes wrong due to a freight incident, it can have widespread implications for the entire network. In this episode, we'll look at the risks associated with freight and what is being done to combat and mitigate those risks.
Oh my God!